Let's see if I can land it.
No, no. You might want to aim higher. The top of that mountain's very, very small.
Yeah, shut them off. Good idea. Good idea,
Kira. Yeah, maybe you'll do it. Maybe not.
You lied. You did it. Quick, get out.
I mean, kind of.
Why can't I get out? Okay. Condone suicide and cutting yourself. Someone should teach Randy Savage a lesson. You just peed? I just peed!
I literally just switched weapons, shot, and killed Scotty.
I don't know what you were expecting.
I didn't know you were in near the train.
What gave it away? The beep 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 beep!
Okay. Maybe, you know, after the first like 3 times that you shot in the bag and it blew up, maybe you just wouldn't do that. Maybe. When a dog shits on the carpet and you punch him in the face, he's not gonna do that anymore, but I mean, I guess you just don't learn. You go, this blew me up last time, I'm gonna go back and do the same thing. I thought, like, you know, we were Cuba Jr. biting your ear, submitting you, like in that one movie with the snow dogs or whatever. Apparently
Cuba
not.
Cuba Gooding Jr.?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, why are you off the train?
I watched that movie such a long time. Because Brandon blew up and I was standing next to him.
Did we all die?
Oh, yeah. And I have my timer going. I like how we literally just can't time this thing.
Can you get offline, Brandon? We want to do something productive. It's really hard. Like, boy.
Can you get that, man? Oh. Okay.
I would say I'd feel bad, but I don't, so I'm not.
Holy shit! Alright, I'll try to roll us. You're totally not under the hood.
Uh-huh. Oh, there goes the tire.
My tire.
We missed the truck! We're not aiming for the truck!
Aw, come on, Woody. You do it.
All right, fine.
Oh, we're dead! I looked behind us and I saw a fucking thing fly.
Ha ha, you fell.
Keep moving. That's what I thought. Wow.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna put a fucking mine down next to these police officers. One, two, three, four, five. Goodbye, Mr. Postman.
Wait! Oh, yes! Wait a minute, Mr. Postman!
He doesn't know what the car is from Knight Rider, though. Mm-hmm.
Brent, do you know the name of the car from Knight Rider? If you know this, I will have respect for you.
John Snow.
Do you not know the name of the car from Knight Rider?
You know nothing, Jon Snow. You know nothing, Brandon.
Does anybody here know the name of the car from Knight Rider?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm saying it right now. Jon Snow.
Jon Snow's not in this game, Brandon.
That guy's calling it the GTA version of it.
It's kind of cool that you called Jon Snow the Ruiner.
If anything, that's Daenerys.
Mm-hmm.
She ruins season 8, am I right? Up top. Give me your big car. Doesn't give an answer, Brandon. Yeah. There's literally no way you know it, so.
How do you not know the name of the Knight Rider car? It's K.I.T.T.
I'll give you a clue for the entire time.
I didn't realize I said that out loud. Brandon, how many seats were on your bus?
I rode alone.
The door to the door iron just slid down here.
I survived. Oh god. How did I survive that? Well, there we go.
So, what about this? Blood. Do you have a least favorite character? Who do you hate?
Goro, I guess.
Who?
Goro? Goro? Did I say Goro?
Goro?
Fuck you.
Boy. If he doesn't have any Space Odyssey, he's a fraud.
It's over.
Okay, he's a dirty fraud. I really want him to do, like, end Bowie, where he's just like, hey,
I'm dying!
So that last album was scary. It's just like literally all it is just... I'm dying!
Because he was blind and deaf, just...
He's bound it down, loaded up and trucked.
And now, here's something we hope you'll really like.
Let me transform back into my Jim Carrey form.
Oh, let me go back then too.
Jim Carrey should be Mario. Nintendo has to one-up Sonic. So they'll get their Dr. Robotnik and make him the main character of their Mario movie. Ow, that's a shotgun. Mario or Jim Carrey doesn't like shotguns. Ow. They're shooting vaccines at me.
Three darts is too much!
I can feel the polio leave my body.
Yeah. They almost killed me, just by the way. In this fucking armored car, they almost fucking shot me to death.
That cop just got ran over by Mater.
You look like a shot.
You look like you're going to the prom in like 1972. It's really weird because it looks like your upper half is a man. Oh, that's the proper response.
Okay,
go to the nearest clothes store.
Run!
Now we can go to the pier. Why are we in this weird under passageway? I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna looks like we're taking I'm the stairs. The man who gets drunk next
to you. And if Trick. I leave her, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's leaving to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more. Almost.
Okay.
I want on Snapchat, and you know, like, they have those weird ass, like, like, journalism bullshit?
Oh, yeah, like, when you just want to play Fortnite?
This one, how to make money without getting a real job. It's like, rape and murder and pillage. It's like, okay, rob a bank.
You know what? Not a bad idea. I'll be right back.
Beat up a blind guy.
I did that before. They fight back real well.
You work at a restaurant. When a blind guy comes in, you grab all the 20s instead of the dollar bills, and you're like, yeah, here you go, $3.
Yeah, see, he turned out to be the guy from Rogue One.
Oh! It fucking kicks your forehead off.
He's blind, and now I can't walk.
I don't think I have a parachute.
Well, believe and you'll get one, okay? Just believe.
What level is it that you get? I thought it was like 15.
Believe and you'll get one, Case, and I'll jump with you. Let me know when we're jumping.
Geronimo. Oh, I do have one. Okay, cool. I hit...
I hit the blades.
Holy shit, that was gruesome. Jag off his red. I'm gonna crash to the ground again!
Oh!